Hello, welcome to skates.co.uk. My name's Tom and this is the Madgear BP1 Beginner Pro Stunt Scooter. So this scooter's perfect for 5 to 11 year old children, and if you've had foldable scooters before but you want one that you can start taking down the skate park, this is exactly what you're looking for. So I'm going to run you through the specifications to let you know what this scooter's all about. Starting at the top, you've got some really nice soft foam grips. Now these are going to be really easy on your hands, they're not going to rub and they're really comfortable when you're riding. They are fitted to one-piece steel T-bars. So as I say, these are made of steel. They're going to be really strong and they're perfect if you're doing tricks. You've got a Madgear double clamp fitted to them, which is holding them onto the Madgear threaded forks and a threaded headset. This headset's really smooth. It can spin completely 360 degrees, so it's perfect for your tricks. Now here you've got a Madgear one-piece deck. So as I say, it's not foldable, it's not adjustable, it's completely one-piece. It's got welding, so it's going to be really, really strong for when you're down the skate park. It's got grip tape fitted to it and also a spring brake at the back, which is really, really simple to use. Now this scooter's great, as I say, if you're 5 to 11, you're looking for a scooter that you can start riding down the skate park and you want to start learning tricks. You can check this out on our website as well as a full list of specifications. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe, check out our Facebook, we'll see you guys next time.
When you buy from skates.co.uk, you get a free set of stickers with your order. We offer a price match on all of our products, and a simple return service. For all orders in the UK placed before 3 p.m, we offer next day delivery. Or for those of you who live abroad, we have rapid shipping worldwide. If you have any questions, feel free to give us a call. Our number is 01794 83005 and we'd be happy to help. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out our Facebook page. Thanks for watching, we'll see you next time.